Yeah, I generally try not to mute my mic because I'm the type of idiot that will forget that it's muted. Like I have done multiple times. Because I'm a spanner. So, what we're going to do is we're going to sort this storage out. I got some stuff done yesterday, if you look. Don't have many more trees to move, which is good. What's this stuff? Petrified. Right, so, if I go over here, there we go. Excuse me. Yeah, this is my stream Sky Factory World. My off-stream one that I have a lot of hours in is a lot more further along than this one. We are working on storage today because all these are going to eventually have trees in or on, and I'm having two trees per ore. And anything else just gets one. I do like this mod pack because there's a lot of things that are a lot easier. I do need to go back into the Nether, which on this is fucking evil, to get some soul sand so I can get a quartz tree. Because the game's evil, that's why. So, but yeah, this is by far one of my favorite mod packs. It is only one of two mod packs I've ever played. And that's dirt, so I need to pop that away. So that goes in there. That goes in there. And then eventually, what I can do is I can have these set up properly. I can also have cobble generators set up so I can refill them constantly. And also I can, with the setup that I'm doing, I can do remote crafting. There is other options. I would need to look into the mod pack further. The storage system I have on the other, my other save, I need a lot of electricity for. we go. So we have cottonwood. Acacia. So petrified cottonwood, jungle. I know very little about this mod pack. Let's run through it. It is a good mod pack. It isn't exactly the most intuitive. While I love the mod pack, like I said, it's not the most intuitive. What I want. That's up. Dirt. Petrified. That's jungle. Cottonwood. Acacia. Gravel. So I want to get this sorted. Then that way it's easier for sorting other stuff out. I need to quickly eat something. So that's that done. Mulch can go in there for now, along with trays. I need them. File. Cottonwood. 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 I need a cottonwood sapling. Cottonwood, and I need string. The thing about this is because you're not actually on land, you need to get everything through a craft book, which is that book there. That's not a craft book, it's an achievement book, but cottonwood, cottonwood, cottonwood. Netherracks and cottonwood. Suffering, as I said. Acorn. String. Acorn. Acorn. String. I don't hooked up. And I can't rebuy these after they're done, which sucks. Q. Yeah. Yep. And you get a lot of oak wood because a lot of the special trees produce oak wood, which is why most of this is built on oak wood right now. Jungle. Oak wood. Back cabinet. Cacao beans. Sapling. Leaves. Wood. Cabinet in there. Get rid of these. And I've lost them too. Oh well. I'm not addicted to this game, I swear. Actually, like, while I'm thinking about it, shout out. Give a shout out to you because you are awesome and you is a good streamer. So, yeah. You can't fight me on it. Can't fight me on it. I do enjoy watching my friends' streams because even if I'm just liking. Because I can tell if they're having fun, and I enjoy when they play games that they enjoy playing. Because I'm a weirdo. I just enjoy my friends and loved ones being happy. More than welcome, my boy, more than welcome. Whoever you like, I wouldn't be streaming anyway. And you lot pull me onto the dark side, you know. So, you know, quid pro quo. My brain went to fucking Silence of the Lambs. Jesus Christ. I know it's a good film, but Jesus, brain. Gravel. 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 Do I have anything to grow? No. So we have that. 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 I used to go live at 12 or 1 a.m. back at my parents' old place. Yeah. I can see that. Like I say, I do it at this time because A, I'm generally on my own. B, I'm already on American time at this point. And all my friends, well, say all of them, a lot of them are US based. I won't say all because there's like, there's you, there's ZX, and a few others. That are UK based, but a lot of my friends are US based. Like when I play Faz with friends, they're generally in America. Sarah is American based here. But yeah, most of my friends are US based, which doesn't bother me. I just enjoy watching my friends be happy. I know I'm a squish. I'm well aware of this fact. Stop calling me out. Not that anybody is calling me out, but I'm just saying, stop calling me out. I know I'm a squish. Just don't tell everyone, alright? Fuck off. Not you. You. Flint. What? Ah, fucking mouse.
Thanks for the sub.
Ah! Thank you for the gift subs. Thank you for the gift subs there, Ed Boy. The so let's see who got a gift sub. Pete, DJ, hi DJ, Finn, the Z Viper, and Chaos Noodle. Thank you for the gift subs and hello there. Actually, while I'm thinking,
thanks for the sub.
Back off. No. Rolls.
Thanks for the sub.
And no. There we go.
Thanks for the sub.
Stream manager. Thank you for the gift subs, and that got us to our sub goal. Thank you for the gift subs. Thank you for helping me reach the sub goal. And we're not even 20 minutes into the stream. Thank you, Ed Boy. Thank you, Ed Boy. Okay, please don't try and break me tonight. Brain already go burr. Thank you for the gift subs there. Alright, back to the game. But yeah, I'm glad DJ and Finn and a few and Pete and Chaos and a few others got a gift sub. Makes me happy. But yeah, thank you for the support there, Ed Boy. Between you and a certain other person trying to break me last night. Yeah, I love my friends. I do love my friends. And I care about you, and the care and love is appreciated. You know this. It is very much appreciated. Just being here is a big help. Just liking, it's all good for me. Acacia, right? So we're on to Acacia. Pull you out, put you in there now. So. Acacia. So I know this game in this mod pack isn't exactly everybody's cup of tea. Not everybody likes Minecraft. I know. That's leaves. That's tree. That's wood. So, oh. Put the sticks in the oak. Did I really just say that? Brain. Why I'm in the cooking room. Put the lime in the coconut and mix it all up. I can't believe I just said to put the stick in the yolk. What the fuck? Brain? What the actual finny fuck is that? Brain, you are fucking weird. I've still got some trees to do, but I need to go to the Nether and get some fucking soul sand. I could do it getting some carbon and all that, but I need some. Need the fucking. Fucking. I should be able to make a diamond pixel next. Brain goal, what the actual finny fuck was that? Well, Simmy, don't sing. People don't want to hear you sing. Diamond. Diamonds are forever. Diamonds are forever. Balls. Balls, balls, balls. Silver. I think the reason why some of these are already done is because of when I was redoing that. And I need to do trees and shit. Once I've done this. Gold. if anybody gets fed up with the music, just let me know and I'll turn it off. Because I know heavy music like this isn't always everybody's favourite. Gold. Silver. Yeah, you got caught in a gift, so... Hi, Heidi Viper. How are you? How was your weekend? The Viper is a friend I met through Big Fuzzy Yak. Edward is a friend that I've been friends with for quite a few years now at this point. Not too bad. Just thought I'd do my usual Saturday stream. Might go for a little bit longer tonight, depending on how I feel. I don't want to push my body too much. It's already dealing with a lot. Excuse me. We'll see how I feel. If I do a longer stream, I might cut it in half and do some fires towards the end. Then that way it's not all Minecraft. I've nearly done with moving this shit over. Just got a couple of trees to move after I've done this, and then stuff underneath the trees. And then I can do the linking the storage up. Then I can do the automated lava. I'm going to do that on a separate platform because lava. Also, I want to make it stone, which actually means I need to do this. Get a thingy of you out of there. And stick you in there. Also, I've managed to cut my mouth somehow. So we got what? Mouse, behave. I'm getting there. Shit. Dark oak. Oak. Mineral. Apple. Slime. So oak, dirt, blue slime. Right. Put the that in there and that too. And filing cabinets and that and that. Do for now. Right, so so what have we got in here? Mineral. So, file, mineral tree, mineral berries, mineral crystal, mineral leaves, so, mineral. Cut it. Yeah. I'm an adult, I swear I am an adult. Nothing added to our boys worked, which is good. Main reason why I want to do this is because it's going to make crafting so much easier, because the storage system will pull things from here into this. I'm actually going to go underneath and then make it so much easier for crafting ingots and stuff. I do need to set up lava and a better place to house these. Which is one of the next jobs I need to do. Let's have a look. What ores do I have here? Oh, fuck. I need to drop some of you lot off. That's nether stuff. And then once I've done this, I can go through those cabinets, sort them out, and then maybe, if I'm brave enough, go into the nether and find some soul sand, quartz tree, and get some cobalt, some iodite. But I need the fucking party paxel and stuff, and the matlock. I need to sort them out. So, let's jump. I'm staying out of trouble, I swear. Yep, you can come up. Apple! Oak leaves. So, oak wood and sticks. Oak leaves. Oak tree. Eh, balls. I'm not expected to be busy. It is a Saturday, so, you know. People have got other stuff to do. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-boop-a-doop-a-doop-boop. Oh, apple. Oh, shit. Yikes. That was close. Nor die. Loose line. So, fuck. Congealed slime. Leaves. Balls. Tree. Yes, I just said balls. Leaves. Shit. I actually got stuck in a wall on 7 days the other day. I was in the middle of a quest and I had to fucking forfeit the quest. I was fucking mad. Fucking thing. Pardon the explosives. Dark Oak. Pain in the ass. Simi is a pain in the ass. Hey, Oak. Hope you enjoyed your waffles. It is a Saturday. I was expecting it to be quiet. In all fairness. Dark Oak. Right. Storage cables. I need them. And I need them. Excuse my French. We did. Then went for what, ran the mall, dozed off on the couch after we got home, and I am showered, totally relaxed. Good. And there is nothing wrong with a nice chilled Saturday. So, oh, shit. So I did research what I needed to do, and I only need these two bits apparently. So it's fucking there we go. Lock you away. Right, storage link cable. Put a couple of these down. So I need storage link cable. How do I make them? So I need a chest. There we go. Storage link cable. Do that for now, just need the one set up for now, I think. Yep, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I need the remote control. So let's go in here. Thank you. That's going to puzzle me, because that should be connected to that now. That's going to puzzle me. That is really going to puzzle me. In the meantime, what I'm going to do is this way. So where in the storage is the egg? They should not have a storage thing. Yeah, you don't go there. It's not even... Break. Quartz. Sand. Play. That's confusing the fuck out of me. That should work. I'll have to play with that after stream, because okay. I'm almost sure I'm comfortable. Technically, I shouldn't have to do anything. I'll play with that after stream. Exports items from the network to intended. Imports items from the network. Attached inventory to network. Right. So let's see if I was wrong. Oh, don't worry, I will need these at some point. See if this does it. Imports item from attached inventory into the network. That's going to puzzle me, and I'm getting annoyed with it. Right, before I get too annoyed with that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump over to Fats and then figure that out later, because brain does not want to compute that right now. So I need to be right back screen. So Twitch and streaming for. If I start feeling like I'm getting annoyed, I will jump games, because that's not good for nobody. So quit you. So I'll do some research later. Try and figure it out. Because I have the video up that should do it. It should explain it to me. No, that's the other previous one. It's the one before that that I need. That one. I will sort that out later, because I'll watch the entire video and figure it out. So, library. Phasmo. Play. Play fast, yes. But yeah, if I start feeling like I'm getting annoyed, I will switch games, because that's not fun for nobody. And I will nix that music for now. Single player. I need to buy stuff back because I forgot to do it in the store. Bye. Sounds good. Bye. 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 Thank you. What would I do without you? Nope, that one. Come on. Thank you. 8 by.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for the follow. Hope you're having a good weekend. We've just swapped from the Minecraft to the Phasmo because Simi was getting annoyed. So she's gonna go put some ghosts in retaliation with a friend. Just rebuying shit that I lost because I died. I will create the room in Uno Momento tree. Bye, 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 bye. What? Bye, bye, bye. So leave that. Set up a multiplier. And because you are in America, I will do a normal and do North America like we normally do. Great lobby, private, create, copy. DM the wooden one. Start off with Tanglewood. Load out number two because there's more than one of us. Add.
All right, hello, mic check.
I hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes. How is tree?
I'm doing great. Let me test something real quick.
I always worry when he says that.
Right, can you still hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I set the voice recognition to text, which means, like, especially with you, when the spirit box doesn't want to work for you, you could still switch over and you could still talk to us. That's great.
Nice. Thank you for testing that.
Do what I had to do.
Also, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of my mods.
Hello.
Power is basement. Power's in basement. No muse box.
There's an orb in the kitchen.
So we're looking at a kitchen. So looking at a kitchen ghost.
Yeah.
Power's on.
Know what's funny? You walked by the bone in the living room to get the tarot cards.
Jesus Christ. Did you get
No, I don't have a camera.
I can't see it.
Whoa, really? It's right here in front of me.
I morphed into the carpet. Oof. Rude. Yep, there's the orb.
Are you here? Where are you? Oh, I just saw dots.
So did I. What, right in front of me?
Are you here? Where are you? Are you friendly? How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? How old are you?
What did you do to piss it off?
Nothing.
How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? So it doesn't like that. So options. Boop the ghost in the eye. So we've got dots and orbs so far. EMF candle.
I have an EMF 5.
Raiju.
Those are the ones I don't like.
Oof.
Gotta get all the electronics out. Ugh.
Shall we go and poke it? EMF 5 constantly disrupts electric to make it easier to track, make it move faster. Jesus Christ, Simi.
Nope, didn't get it.
No. It's a pain in the ass.
All right, give us a sign. Run.
And I just bought everything. Fuck, you know. Yes.
I'm gonna go ahead and head out so we can get you back.
I should have pressed, should have thingied, shouldn't have, though.
Dead.
Yeah, I was dead.
Dead.
Dead as a dodo. Me buy shit again. Fuck. The hospital. Motion says a crucifix parabolic. My own fault, I selected random. Somebody circle.
This way? Oh, I think it's the girls' wing. Yeah, because it's blocked off. Okay. Is that you?
Yeah.
Lucky. I'm awake. I'm awake. That's funny. The snow clips in through that far corner of this room.
Oof.
Yeah, so far nothing. The other rooms are still open, of course, for the ghost. Oh? Yeah, the hall. There's an orb right here.
Orb. 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 Snowing. You got the power on.
Yeah, I could see that from down here. That was crazy.
Yep. I don't think it likes me. There's the orb. I just saw dots.
Say that again, your radio cut you out.
Saw dots. And a crucifix just burned. How old are you? Let me get out while I put dots in. That might be. We may have an EMF-5. Hunt! That means we've got back-to-back ratios. You're good. Oh my God.
So I've never seen that interaction before. It moved the wheelchair. You heard squeaking and went a little bit forward and then a little bit back.
Oh my, that's just creepy.
So we might have another Raiju. I was far away, but I think I heard fast footsteps.
I'm thinking Raju too.
What's unfortunate is there's no hiding spot in the area that the ghost is.
No. Let's brave it, boys and girls, and theirs and thems. Doopy doopy doo. That's that. Get out, 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 get out. And there's why I'm saying EMF5.
Usually it's a jump to EMF from 5 from 0 on the activity. But we've also seen it where we had that and it wasn't an evidence.
Yeah. Walk through salt, play contracts. I'm not doing prison challenge one in prison, get it. The large maps legitimately scare me. Crucifix burned.
Definitely not fingerprints.
Have you checked Spirit Box?
Looks like it smacked the book. There's a box in there. I'll try.
Water. That spikes. You good? One minute.
All right, I did not get anything on Spirit. So it's probably a Raiju.
Sounds good to me.
Good grief, back to back Raijus.
I know. At least I only died to one of them. I don't like dying. Power's in the garage. EMF5 garage. EMF5 garage. How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Parabolic sounds 25. All right, at the minute. No shit, salt. Freezing breath.
Excellent. Possible gin. Collect.
I know, not nice. They're not nice. Jen.
There, we got the candle.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
Just dumping salt in there.
Yeah, it's one of my challenges.
Hour challenge daily.
Ah. Boop.
There's another. So I'm at 5.
Me too.
Awesome.
Me too.
Oh, I just saw another. 6. Oh, wait, 7.
That's logged in. Logging in on that. Thank you.
At 8. Well, I'm good to go.
Sounds good. No, skip next. Power check garage. Ouija board.
Ooh, fun. What happened?
No, I'm just giggling at something that just popped into my head.
I heard a door get touched.
Yeah, me too. Might be a garage ghost.
Oh yeah, Seth's in the garage. Yeah, I just saw an orb.
Yeah, it's an alien. How old are you? Are you friendly? How old are you? Options.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Ruh, roh, raggy. Goodbye. Somehow that interaction photo didn't count. Weird.
Oof.
Are you here?
Dots. Hey Jackal, how are you? It's possible, knowing our luck. I need salt. in a book. Boop the tree, boop the tree, boop the tree. Yes, I did. Damn it.
Good thing I brought the item.
I died. That's me. Folks, I did. You're a puddle of meds. Same. Same, Jackal. Same. I remembered to take mine an hour before stream started, which was a good thing. Hi.
I know you're watching me.
Yep.
on, give me a sign.
Mouse. Good luck. Only went up as high as a 4. Didn't go to a 5, so I don't think it's the right issue. Is it they? Roger.
All right, and boom.
I think that's going to be me for the night.
I was going to say the same.
So, I'm going to end stream and... There you go. He's gone. So, I'm going to end stream. I'm not going to exit the game just yet because I need to revise some stuff. Let's see if there's anybody... Yeah, we'll go see this person. Copy. Night, guys, and thank you for being here, and thank you for the gift subs and all that. All the support, you know it means a lot. I have good friends, and I love and adore my friends, and you guys know that. So let's go say hi to Grimmy. They're a good person. If you have him, show them. If not, that's fine. Let's go say hi.